Let's hear it for him. We'll be back tomorrow. It's so late. When they say that not every song, there's a story. Some sort of inspiration. I started this next one on a late bus ride, New York City in 1982. It's a long tour that year. Stars were blooming. I had to wait for the crew one night, so it was safer to travel together. So I sat out in an empty arena right where you're sitting. And I watched the Rickers climb up way high, way up high, taking down the big top. And that's when I realized we were like a family. Our loved ones the same way. So what if we had a song we could all send home like a postcard? I appreciate it. With that in mind, I finished that tune the next morning. We recorded it on a Frontiers album in 1983. And that's when our song became your song. So some 35 years later, I think it's only right to dedicate this to all the Journey fans out there. Thank you.